Friendly control point detected.
We have to make them pay.
Not
did what we had to do.
Backup request. That's the target agent.
Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Take a look. Black Cloud.
Look, there's that agent. Agent! Over here!
Got to make sure that's up and running.
Enjoy some new songs from the settlement.
Hello, Agent.
Scythe,
I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones.
Cheers.
I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
Scythe. Smashed up the place. Smashed up the place. What do? Yeah, outside. The box. Damn, where did she say I've got to go? Ah, there.
Dark Zone East was evacuated after an explosion scattered DC-62 in a large radius around Capital Station. They eventually walled the entire area to...
Well, I need to go and get 3 more SHDs.
You're clear to come on back. What?
Hey, LT, this is Rawlings.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back. What?
Damn, what do you think?
You can definitely use the kindling. Listen up. If you see Grace today, I want you to give her a big hug.
Okay, shoot some people for you. Let's see what it's like. This is the sniper. I missed. In that time. And then look at this bad boy. fuck off. Under pressure shooting. Yeah. Yeah, that's sick. Yes, geez. What did you say then, Daniel Harry Ballsack? Just show me what you said. I can't see it, Dan. You got to text me. Messed up.
Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Detecting additional hostile contacts. All crates are now empty. Supply drop successful.
about this stockpile?
Got it covered. The division...
Theater scouts have identified a true Sun's munitions stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow the fuck up, don't you think? Your target is several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
In need of backup.
About that, 8 miles away, mate. Yeah.
The ammunition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage.
Fuck off, is it? Stuck. Find the explosives, collect the explosives.
Place C4 charges on all four crates.
You have joined a group. You have been promoted to group leader. Another agent has joined your group.
All right, now get clear before it detonates.
guy on my side. Shred. Red. Oh, it's a turret.
Destroyed. True Sons won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon.
Yeah.
Good work.
Good work, Ripper. Good work. What's that in here? Water? Oh, it's here. I didn't come in over here, so might have loot over here. Yeah, I did come in here. The way in, but I'm gonna go and do this one as well.
Will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't gonna be easy. I think that woman is right. The declaration is just a symbol, but symbols are important, even with things the way they are. I think of a more powerful symbol than this.
Need to get five of them things. SHDs things. I've got two. I need to get five, so I need to do two more. So I need to do this side mission if that's alright. And then I need to go and do that side mission down there, Agent Brooks.
It's just...
Oh! Where's this kid here?
We found something you're gonna want to see.
Don't keep me in suspense, Rawlings.
Sir, it's plans for an overflow tunnel that doesn't show up on any other maps.
The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives.
I don't know.
That building's part of a True Sun's forward base, so getting in isn't gonna be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this.
Sick.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Now hold it down. Off. No way. It's all five shots. Oh. We've got going in.
Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the declaration will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
Alarms about coughing. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Oh, don't matter. Shock round to red. Say when you want to chuck your hive thing. In the middle? It's up to you. Right. 3, 2, 1.
Go fuck yourself!
This.
For ya.
haven't really seen any loot, so.
Secure the area and then get into the vault.
Nothing ever happens around here.
Okay. Oh, sorry, Red. I thought the turret went that way. Oh, the way it's here. Nice. God damn it. General protocol. Yeah. I think I'll start doing loadouts when I hit 30.
The declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
Ooh. Oh, that looks sick. Just opening that. Did you go in here, Red, with me? There's Luke check. Luke thing in here. I hope there's something nice in here.
I have two sons headed to the archives building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
Let's go. Down the spread. Wait. Good work, Fred.
In the White House and get the word out that it's been secured. And this is going to send a message. It's going to give people hope.
What? What? Yeah. What, you're flying for? Nah, it'll be the same as all the other skills. You've got to like activate them apart from the hive. I think that's just obviously automatic. Let's see. But how long does the fire one last for? Forever? Fucking hell, yeah, look at this. If you look it up, Red, this is the skill that I'm going for. Go to the chem blaster, chem launcher, and go to the end one. Oxidized cannabis releases a cloud of gas. Right, apparently you shoot it at a yellow bar, they just stand there fucked, and it just absolutely rapes them. So I'm gonna get that. Yeah. Oh, I need to get to that. That's what I've come here for. I think you can go for here. Yeah. How do I get down there, Red? Yeah. Nah, just gotta go down here. Oh, it could be round here. Yeah, it's round here.
the tier. Right. Over the wall? Yeah, over the wall. It's a SHD thingy. Cool. Cool story, bro. What in here? If you want, you can highlight it if you want it, mate. If not, I'll. Yep. I'll loot that, I'll mark it for me. Let's go, roll out. Roll deep on these. Put these MCs on deep freeze. Got good news and bad news. Well, bad news is I've got a sniper. Good news is I've got a sniper. Bad news, got no ammo for my other gun.
Friendly control point nearby.
Oh, what? Oh, they've come in. Yeah, I put a healing drone on me. Come on. I'm gonna go down.
Agent incapacitated.
At least you got that one, Red. I'll get up and shoot that geyser straight away. No, he claimed it. Fucking bastard. There's one more they're claiming at the back there. Oh no, it ain't. What one are they claiming?
Detecting additional hostile.
Yeah, they are. They're claiming the one at the back.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Nice. I got it. Motherfucker.
I'm gonna blow you to hell.
Supply drop claimed.
Oh, that was unlucky, wasn't it? Two out of four. Shit.
Supplies dropped successfully.
Yeah. Funny, isn't they? Two out of four. Weren't too bad. Red, is it alright if we could go to, unless you've got to do, unless you're saying copy that you need, I need to go and try to go and do this.
Got a situation. The True Sons have taken over a control point on the mall, and they've got a stolen Shade tech cache on site.
Yeah, go on, go for it, it's cool.
The agent who went into recovered has gone missing. I need you to head over to the National Mall, find Agent Brooks, and recover that cache.
Surprised Nathan ain't on. We're back in 2 6.
Thank you.
area.
Ended hours ago.
Get the shot pull away from me!
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Good to have you with us.
This is gonna be sweet.
fuck off!
Red, have I got to come get ya?
You
won't. Oh no, I'm playing PlayStation.
Okay.
Alright, speak to you later. I'll be back.
Over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower level.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooke.
You goddamn piece of...
I appreciate...
Whoa. Gotta go into the underground apartment. The underground compartment. So, how do I get in there? Must be. Mm. purposes.
Broadcast here, Agent. Patching you through.
This is Agent Brooks to friendly units. The True Sons have me pinned down. I require assistance.
Don't worry, bruv. Coming to get you. What, to where I am? Or where you were? Fuck off. Go to like the green area, and then there's a lift shaft. Two lifts in the middle.
Civilian forces approaching from the west.
Odessa, what's going on? We have division agents on site.
We've got a shot at taking this control point.
So when you get to up top, there's
some assistance.
Shit. All right. Agent, get to the surface and help the civilians. But watch your six.
Saying that, I'm not thinking coming up now anyway. I'm about to unlock saying garage doors. Are you behind me? You behind me, yeah? Above me. I'll run back, Red, and you can come. You'll see where I'm. Where I mean. See where I am on the map. There's loads of shit in here. Don't know if this is heal. Oh. That shit got some shit on it. fuckers just shot the fucking super turret. Cool. Right behind us. Fucking right at the top. That turret. Fuck's shooting me with a shotgun. Oh, he's not there. Shot him straight in the face. That was sick. Well, can't open me out. Well, there he is. How the fuck can he see me but I can't see him? Oh, that's it. Fucking geez, got a rocket launcher. Fucking went over my head.
Agent, the true sounds regarding supplies at this control point. Could you locate and scan them?
Oh, I've got 9 headshot kills. Got bare XP for that. Love it.
Detective, ammunition, firearms, we're getting compounds.
Sounds like a nice haul you got there, Agent.
Got another group of hostiles inbound on your position.
Heads up, Agent.
Hey, you can sit down there as much as you like. You won't die there. Oh, I think he's stronger laying down. Nice. Oh, there's a rocket on what geyser. There's a gold bar going to the top. She's chucked over a grenade. Oh, it's a gold bar. Oh, RPG just didn't kill me. Nice. Nice.
Thanks for the assistance there.
Glad we could help out.
Nice.
Get that Shade Tech cash back to the White House.
Shade Tech.
Turn it into something you can use in the field.
Woohoo. And a level up. Where? Oh, red. Just 2 seconds over there. I'll have a look. I've got a new gun. Thank you. There we go. Did he get two? Where? Good job. What are we standing on? Must be saying. It's caught up with that door. Did you get round there, Red? Jumped over this prey. No way. How did you get up there? Yeah, go this way. That looks like the route though, doesn't it? Oh, if not Red, it's in here. Thank you. It must do. Yeah. Right, what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? I need to go back to the White House. That's what I need to do. I wonder what Nathan's doing.
Electronic device detected.
Everything is priced to move.
Hey, Agent. Big fan. Good to see you. Agent, over here.
Mark it red. We'll go there. Go to your one if you want. We'll do it. So now, I'm going to eat some food. I'll be back in a second. Red, join your own one, and then I'll join you after I've eaten, alright? And I'll catch up. Alright, buddy.
Over here, Agent.
You have left the group. Incoming backup request.
Thank you.
Thanks for listening. This is Carrie in Rooftops Radio, reminding you to be safe out there.
Over here, Agent.
Heat and rain, perfect combination. Business under these conditions.
Picking down blades is always sticky. I'm not sure I want to know who's responsible.
Rooftops Radio, bringing you the latest and greatest news and music from the settlement. As always, I'm your host, Carrie. And now, here's a little music to pass the time.
Okay, that was a band whose name I can never remember with the track whose name I also can't remember. Damn, I need some coffee. Too bad we ran out 3 months ago. Anyways, welcome back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. The addiction to spice is becoming more than our medics can handle. The meds we need to safely manage withdrawal symptoms are quickly running out. We need to stop spice from getting into the settlement and getting more people addicted. Anyways, here's a little music to take your minds off things.